The difference between Clan Arena and other game types is that you start fully equipped with full health and armor. When you are fragged, you are sent to spectator mode until the round is over. Usually, there are 4 players on each team, and the map is often Q3-DM6. The twist is that you do not take damage from your own or your teammates' weapons. This feature, for instance, makes rocket jumping a preferred fast movement method. Thus, gameplay is ensured to be extremely fast and action-packed. Clan Arena is very similar to Rocket Arena on some aspects of Counter-Strike. The author of this movie, Girk, has noticed that most players tend to play Clan Arena for fun, and he doesn't put prestige in everything they do or say. Some of the players are really skilled and from respected clans. They show sportsmanship and a nice attitude whenever they meet their friends and contribute to a good atmosphere in a game you want to play more. Sometimes even Girk has landed his unworthy weapon on the select players. Speaking of Girk, who is that? He's a Swedish, almost 30-year-old enthusiast movie type player who has consumed all around it too and planning it from time to time. This movie features some of his lucky moments. Parents, advise your children not to fire rocket launchers at their feet.
Phenomena.